She has her nipples pierced now. That's something exactly. But I asked her if Amanda's piercings bothered her, and she said, no, my nipples are pierced. I was like, what the fuck? Yeah, she's basically telling you it doesn't bother her at all, because when she has that pierced. It's not something you say to your son. You can just say, no, it doesn't bother me. Oh, her son. Oh, well, I don't know. Well, maybe they're just open like that. I don't know. That's my mother. It's my mother. Oh, saying that to you. Yeah! Oh, well, I don't know that. Exactly, my mother's a fucked up individual.